look at what's going on, and you haven't even seen them. They've allowed, I believe, 15 million people into the country from all of these different places, like jails, mental institutions. And wait till you see what's going to happen with all those people. They're not coming in just because they like our weather. They like our weather. They're coming in for a lot of bad reasons. Crooked Joe can't even walk up the children's stairs in Air Force One, you know? Now, doesn't that look terrible? You see a man come at you, want to see a man walk out, or woman, walk off Air Force One, nice and high, wave to everybody. This guy goes through the little stairs. We call him the children's stairs. And now he's made it a common practice because he can't quite make it up or down. I think he has a bigger time making it up. Usually that's it's supposed to be easier. I don't know. Let's not even think about it. Or find his way off a stage. He can't find his way off a stage. You ever see the makes a speech, if you call it that? Okay, thank you. And they're screaming at him. They're saying, no, you got there, you got there. I mean, he can make a bad speech, but you got to be able to see, you know, you came in here. I can even go out there. I see there's an exit there, exit here. You got exits all over. It's unbelievable. And this guy's in charge of the most dangerous time in our history. He's in charge of it. And the weaponry is so massive and